Hello guys, welcome back to part 2 of my 4-part mini-series. I will be opening 9 packs today, same as I did on Monday's video. So let's just get right into it, alright? If you guys want to see our pulls from the last video, then please click the little eye right up there. Alright, I hope you guys are having a swell week. This opening has been really fun for me, and I hope you guys pulled something great in the from the code cards. If you did happen to pull anything from the code cards they gave you, let me know. You know, if you got like the Urshifu VMAX, if you got I don't know, the Full Art Tyranitar, the Full Art Empoleon, I'd love to hear about it. Here we go. First pack, Fighting Energy, Fisharp, Weepinbell, Phoebe, Onix, Mawile, Cherubi, Pachirisu, Chimecho, Claydol Reverse, and Phalanx Rapid Strike, non-holo. This is one of my favorite Pokemon from the 8th generation. It's just so different. I like it a lot. And it's a special move, No Retreat. Very, very cool. I'm thinking if I should do like a question of the day type thing. I don't know if you guys would answer it. But in my last video, I did ask. So I might as well just keep it going, right? So, in this video, I am going to ask you, if you could have any Pokemon be brought into the real world, what Pokemon would it be? Personally, I think mine would be Dragonite, just because it'd be able to fly me anywhere I'd want. That'd be just the dopest thing ever. So yeah, that's the question of the day, guys. What Pokemon would you want to have or own, or not own, be friends with in real life? Luxio, Weepinbell, Indeedee with a little Sinisteeth, Timber, Tepig Single Strike, Glammeow, Silicobra, Frillish, Houndoom Reverse, nice, and a Conkeldurr. Oh no. Oh no, please, no more Conkeldurrs. I can't do it. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Oh my god, this pack is mangled. Alright. Here we go. Lightning Energy, Urn of Vitality, Spoopa, Gliscor, nice, Fomantis, Remoraid Rapid Strike, Spearow, Pachirisu, Cherubi, Lickitung Reverse, and ooh, Empoleon V Full Art. I think this would count. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. Would this... No, this isn't a secret rare. It's 145. Oh, sorry, you guys can't even see. 145 of 163. Look at that art. Damn, dude. Yo. That is awesome. I'm gonna sleeve it up. There you go. That is one cool looking Pokemon. Wow, wow, wow. Alright, I'm gonna put you up right there. As for hits, I'm not sure how many hits a booster box has. Going based off of like, I don't know, just what I've been watching on YouTube over the years of people opening older booster boxes, the hit should be like around 12, 10 or 12. I'm really unsure. If you guys know, you can also let me know in the comments, but hopefully we get over 10 hits. That would just be amazing. So here we go. Grass Energy, oh god, Swordward and Shielbert. Never liked these two. We got Crawdont, Doblade, Houndour, Scatterbug, Honedge, Gligar, nice, Electabuzz. Yo, Electabuzz and Electivire are looking mighty powerful in this set, I swear. It's crazy. Galarian, Mr. Rhyme, and our holo is... Oh, a Flapple V, I forgot he was in this set. That is awesome. I'm a big fan of the Applin line. So this is quite nice. Look at that. That is awesome. Uh-oh, I think I've been putting my holos, or my reverse holos in the wrong pile. Oh, I did. Whoops. Okay, I think it was just that one. Sorry for the holdup. Let's keep it going. I hope this Empoleon that we got is an omen, and it's going to hopefully give us that full art Empoleon. That would just be amazing. I'd lose my mind at that. We've got a Psychic Energy, a Cacturne, Rapid Strike Energy, EXP Share, Roly-Coly, Frillish, Esper, Blipbug, Silly Cobra, Shinx Reverse, and Empoleon V. Oh, damn, I just hit my light. What the heck? Oh, dude, this is awesome. We're getting all the Empoleons. Yo. Oh, sorry, guys. I should be doing this on camera for y'all to see. There you go. Look at that. Empoleon V and Empoleon V. We got the regular rare, and we have the full art rare. Oh, dude, that's awesome. There you go. Our two penguin boys can stand right there. Okay, so now the Empoleon hype is real, guys. I will take more Empoleons without question. Let's go. Here we go. Psychic Energy, Heatmore, Tower of Darkness, Corinna's Focus. Oh, wow, that stuck. Alakazam, Electabuzz, Esper, Timber, Slowpoke, Perugly, and an Aegislash non-holo. Alright. Alright, guys, so this is how I usually work. I always have a chase card in mind when I start these videos. As I told you in part one, my chase card would be the Full Art Tyranitar. But now seeing how crazy our luck is with the Empoleon, it would just be some sort of... No, wait, that wouldn't be Poetic Justice. Poetic Justice would be us not getting the Full Art Empoleon because we have so many Empoleons, you know? But I'm staying here with my fingers crossed. I'm gonna hold my breath, as you would say, and hope and pray that we get that full art, alternate art Empoleon. Because that would just make this opening amazing. Oh, that's sticking to my finger. Okay. Here we go. Another Psychic Energy. I feel like all I'm pulling are Psychic Energies. Whoops, on screen. Energy Recycler, Urn of Vitality, we got a Girder, Gligar, little cute Spoink, probably one of my favorite arts from this set as well, Bronzor, Tepig, Pachirisu, Phoebe Reverse, and a Claydol non-holo. You know what, I think by the end... Oh, I forgot to sleeve up our Flapple. By the end of this short series, I might do like a post-opening episode, if you will. And I will list like my top five, or yeah, top five. I'll do my top five favorite pulls, or... Oh, should I make it like a cool... Sorry if I'm taking so long with this babbling. But I think what I'll do is I will do a top five favorite pulls, and I'll do a top three favorite arts of the set, favorite card arts of the set. I think that'd be cool. But here, for hearing me babble all this time, y'all can have this Battle Styles one pack Aracuda little special pack. There you go. All right, back to the opening. Here you guys go. Okay. Sorry, I have the tendency to tear the code cards so I don't accidentally use them afterwards. It's just something that I do, so sorry if I'm taking a little longer, guys. Here we go. Grass Energy, Honchkrow, Bruxish, Carnivine, Honedge, Horsea, Mankey, Galarian Slowpoke, Fomantis, sorry, Remoraid Reverse, that's a cool one to get, and, oh, Vivillon, non-holo. Put that right there. And our last pack. But before that, since I babble so much, you guys can have these two cards. And there you go. Let's get it. And the reason why I tear it right away is because I have the world's worst short attention span. And because of that, I'm going to forget and probably end up using the code. So yeah, there you guys go. Look here, me ripping it in front of you guys. So you know that it's guaranteed to be given to you guys. All right. There's no phony stuff going around here. All right. If I give you code cards, you get the code cards. We got a Fire Energy, Fan of Waves, Dottler, Indeedee with a little Sinistee, Corphish, Salandit, Rolycoly, Esper, Shinx, Tooljammer, and another non-holo Claydol. There you go, guys. So these were, oh no, these were our pulls from this video, from part two of this amazing short four-part series of me opening a Battle Styles booster box. We got the Full Art Empoleon V, we have the Empoleon V Rare, and the Flapple V Rare. There you go. So again, thank you guys for watching. I hope you really enjoyed. If you are enjoying it, please leave a like and comment down below that question that I asked you guys earlier. If there was a Pokemon that you can bring into the real world, and it be your best friend, what Pokemon would it be? Mine would be Dragonite because it could fly me anywhere I want. I think that'd be cool. And yeah, I think that does it. I'll catch you guys later. See ya.